My name is Ashley Denman, and I'm the product manager for fiberglass batts and rolls at John's Manville. Today we're going to talk about what ComfortTherm is and its alternatives. ComfortTherm is a poly-encapsulated thermal and acoustical fiberglass insulation. This product is great for use in retrofit applications in exterior walls, attics, or crawl spaces. ComfortTherm is wrapped in plastic for a more comfortable installation with less itch and dust. ComfortTherm is often harder to find, but available at JM distributors nationwide. Please visit jm.com to find a distributor near you. They can confirm availability and lead time on the product line. ComfortTherm insulation is harder to find, and that's due to the overall market need. The majority of new builds require unfaced or craft-faced product. Since new homes and commercial properties are the majority of the insulation market, the demand for retrofit and poly-encapsulated material is much smaller. But we have good news. We have multiple products that can be used in place of poly-encapsulated ComfortTherm. Alternatives to ComfortTherm vary based on where you're located. If you're in a more southern U.S. state or climate zones 1 through 3, we recommend using an unfaced fiberglass bat or roll. These climate zones do not need a vapor retarder and, if used, can lead to moisture issues. These bats come preformed to fit easily by pressing the bat in between the studs or joists in standard framing. In more northern states or climate zones 4 through 8, we recommend craft-based fiberglass for all above-grade exterior walls, including above-grade sections of basement walls. A vapor retarder is required in all above-grade exterior framed walls for these climate zones. Craft-based products are required in colder climate areas as they act as a vapor retarder. These fiberglass bats and rolls also come preformed to fit easily into standard studs and joists. Now you might know what product you can use in place of ComfortTherm, but you're still worried about potential irritants like dust and itch. We recommend using personal protective equipment during install to reduce any potential irritants. Wear gloves, long sleeves, long pants, a dust mask, and safety glasses during install to avoid any dust particles touching your skin or eyes. In order to find the right insulation for you, visit our insulation calculator at jm.com. Simply enter your US county, project type, and details, and you'll be guided to the correct product for your job.